Ghana eye oman a eda abibire mu atoye Ghana no anu mfinifin ho no mu na Asante man ewo
Ahini efri hinini, ahini efri titu odumankuma ho. Wonyami obo osurubo asase, onu ara na obo ahini eme ebisu Asante masuo. Asante sikedwe efri nyameso, Asante ahini efri odumankuma ho. Asante sikedwe efri nyameso.
Eda ya wada, afiap maha nkuno diyo kuno nkuno. Nabosu miyotosu miyununu, imuade diyununi numu. Asenkesi ebisi Asante mem. Bamu uwe mpasechi udi nipana mtutubone, ewa Asante mem. Yeti ya nise, krobi Asante kotoko hene, Otumfuo puku warea, otie biasu ono. Saadano, obetnasi, idi asem, sedi edaa oyeno. Nebra opane ya okufi eno, ena, nananume dikamfu, dikantankrenchi, ishi ano. Si wa yine jume uye wa asasiso, inti, womradi nananumu wo, ometu wanegumasu. Na edaya wada afiap mahankuno dio kononkono ne bosumi etosumi ensano imode di unu nenum enna nananom adehie no enne ina eka bi ewumu no eja no kwan kura muoko brema be ekokana nananom ho afi menji ahimfie sade na tikane Otumfuo se tutu ya bebi yu. Wamana ye karabehe, tese Buckingham Palace. Mechire, Ingrisi Brohema atana ye. Eda juwada, afia pma hankono diyo kono nkono. Nubusu miye toso yensano. Mwede di unine nkono. Saamereno, na jasi, ankobi ya, manyere. Ene nkosuo, fikuya onomu wo ahimfie no, onomu di adisredie, edi kena koto, nana hime enim. Se, mpenifosi sebe, adribu ya ibu bipumem, inti wama yen, odishia ya ofata se ufura beemya, na odisi, Otumfuo puku ware, anemu. Ejua danua, ye, bosumi miye, sanu mwade du nina mkono ono. Ena, nana sante hima anana fiku bise wampim. Ohwe muji, adishie, inuma, onomu di wumbi atua, koma anu no emu ba ko ti emfa no entrance ke gaso woni be ma ko ko
ahini efri hinini ahini
bravo yi be ma ko ko bi ewi e no e ni ko kire kuma sen himfo sa me no na ba antima hini ba fo wi otosu num enna na oda wo no ma no kuma sen himfo no obi an ka hwe ntia no Waji nutu mufesu. Yekiti se, ebra anu watiho dadano, sewa deshe brantie no. Uwe yu nipa, obre anu huwase. Udi ni peni. Afei, watu sunu nye menye na pepepepepepe. Udi ni huni susuka hon. Eba asa anu, nana baanti mahene. Baafu uwe otosu mumu. Woma, daasebele, osebo uzi otosu mbinu. Yoye, mampo nhene, yeye nyusi ya hene. Utu ya bofu woko seno. Ema, daasebele, osebo uzi ososo. Ema na nama mahina omu wa Asante memu nina ati. Se asima beni. Onu nina asu shiyai. Onu mjinutu. Se yinini huwa simbia. Isan se. Kesi kebiwa kufinua wa yini nipadada. Isan se nwa ya hupra pra wa ya humbrasie. Kuni mnyansa. Mikasa yim. Yini BBM. Kama. Enu niti ofata kunyani.
Asante yinu nyamiesha.
Masi koma ya bima eske. Asa nina kakama mbisi ya namrita. Na Asante ni masi.
I'm not going to say that. Yabin Sutina or you call a Nemo Akani. Sir, ye decay. Major, my men and anima, Satima, and them. Major, Mabusia, Fonya, and them, Major, could you na them? At the Asuzaka, Sia, Ama, as I come as mine, ye decay. Adia, my Jasia, and copy of my real and uncle for. Sir, assembly, eh? You have a cry, didn't them? They never two money. One for Mutti Cra, Mount Wajna Cra, and would you two my eh? And I'm at the Massacre.
Yamfa or Do, and as soon as you can, Yamfa, you. Men ananum, as anti mine, any addition, any ananum. Mamma Mokosako said, Madame Wasipi, will be Uncle Fee.
Nanaka Pudia, or in Papa, or Dunipa, or Pinipas, a Palau Penu, or Yanit said, on one. O brand was, oh, beer, beer. O boa dia akola kra de kwa obefa so a onen no bekasa nti na ma ye wa ase ma no ye don ho don nti na mi
Otumfuo se tutia bebe wi a ye ka no ho asem ne maame yo wo no ye fe na na fie kobi ode hie fie kobi bravo wo no no na na maame nya ni sante hima nti ni wadi na na fie kobi odi hima no ene akomwadin beye na na fie kobi se wampem otoso mienu ne papa so wo no so fe no bere hia hene na na boache dankwa na na wofo edne to be makokudua ana ase na na kokudua adoman kuma se mewo na wo ho ene se ebra ne maame e wo no no ye abo fraketiketiketi nga ano ne wo fa odi sante hina e fe se Otumfuo se o se yajuma prempe otoso mienu etutu ni nan nanko nanko ekọ adehifie ho ekọ ma ni nua ba na na fie kobi moniro ene odne nsato ni wo fa ase ya wa beyi ne mma so emprensa ese ne se me mwa ba atanase saa enhyirai edi nani mu abepem saa mere ebra be makokudu edi mfie na no ni wo fa ba ko efense hia ahene wo hene ba mensa bonsu ebete no efi ne maame efie odne kotena hia ahimfie Eda juada, eye afiap maha nkono diyo kono nkono. Nibusu miyatosu nana, mwa de diyo nini nsia. Saa deyi, ena, kuro biya santi kotoko, hina ye yino ono. Ewasi usai, mwede chila santi manyi. Saa dano, nye nibisi ya beemi yaso. Na amayi hino su, ibisu achila.
Ya miye shirano. Wadi mfiye duwo, sike biyasu, nyame abona wabay.
Yeah. Ya wada ya afia pa ha nkono bi okonkon no bosu me tos nine no
emu nefuya nwotwe ofira kobene otena paka emu wo mere di kan na one nanan made hie no ne asante man odidi nimu apenini Otumfuo opoku ware otosun bi nu adedi ananla utia bontene wo kumase mamamfo nyina kuru kra behe no ya yoro ho eja Otumfuo opoku ware kwan
Ohene Solomon nyansafo Odupon kese o menyu no seye Enwa sma hene se tutu Asante ma ye hia wo mwa Monyene ta 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 monyene tu 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 wonyame no nene nam Monyene ta 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 monyene tu 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 wonyame no nene nam Otumfuo wo se tutu abofo atwa ne ho ahia o Monyene ta ta monyene tu 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 wonyame no nene o Nana fie ko bi se wampem o
Ajuada eye afiap mahankuno de okonkono ne bosumi etoso na no muade de nu ne nsia anopa no asanteman bodwa wo pampaso masi boro no efe ho se pampaso
Osei ye ye aye Otumfuo wo se tutu abebi o Asantehene onyame ehira no Din fie du wo sika dwa so nyame abona ho ban Afia ma han kwa di okron kron wo so me nai emu nefu adu nu nsia no fra benwo Din fie du wo sika dwa so yemane mode yo Bakokura poso poso yoku obetiri kaire Yede nyani ayene da so Asante ma shishu echire Ohene Solomon nyansafo Odupon kese o menyu no seye Enwa sma hene se tutu Asante ma ye hia wo mwa Monyene ta 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 monyene tu 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 wonyame no nene nam Monyene ta 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 monyene tu 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 wonyame no nene nam Otumfuo wo se tutu abofo atwa ne ho ahia o
Ehọ ena wade adwuma ka ase hene ede busumra fana ebe hye Otumfuo nsem ma wade ko pampa so koye amane ofiri ho no wo hye batakere kasee etena pakam ekopie kumase agoprama kasee so
eni ba dodo ewo meyi mo ye ma amone yo Adodo ewa sasi so ya sire nyampa ma wo
ni nsem wo hono mo e de kire se se e saba obetimi e di asante menenim akoku na odi nkuni maba bi oye ye ne se wo ko agopra makase ne so wo tutuo wo nifa fem ni wo tu bi wo benkum fem ni wo tu bi wo ohema atena ye ho wo wie ye no e no furu apakan bi e de ba menhia ahemfie e be yi batakrekasi ne gu ho saa batakrekasi e no na ohempenini osei tutu e hyeye na nhemfo edidi so ni nyina so hyeye wo bra na wo no isaye enti eye amamremu amane ya ya ye ntontwene da na nwumre no na nanoma manhene e hyeye mu onom ne kumasen nhemfo na hyeye mu nanoma mponhene na dwabenhene ene nananoma manhene aka ne nyina obi e bai efi se saa mere no no bi sai akere otumfuo a sese wabe bra eduru anwumre no nwume no ano na nkunwa so hofo ohene e dia ba nwa e be si bangoma so wo ahemboa no ho no saa mere no na himfo no nyina atwa ahia e ho nananoma mponhene to nsa e fere ohimfo furu se Anan matras in two umbra. O bayano, sebi okohan in tema. Udi kain eshem pabuakesi, sam pabuakesi su etitititit adia. Ananama womu biswaye eshe, yuya yeguho. Utim pabuakesi and eshem, okohan in tema. And an ananam susunumu. Edni si, abemianusu. Prensa ye kire se na henie ensa da wonu wiye no omo so afenem isoaye maako maako e de kire ne se anope o awie o anwumre o se otumfuo fere wonu ma wonu beba se wonu ma ma ene ye na sebi wonu tum tankese ye se de amamre e kire no
asante mai msia na na na
Na enu akiri no wotena abegem ema nananom ebe mana abatenas eni moni yo na enu akiri no wosan frɛ na nhimfo nyina ewo asante mem yina wonom no no soso eni asante mem mu nemmu wonom wo bunu mem na mum wo musa akiri no obi e ba na ewo apuye mem ye mantem eastern region wom so bai obi ara wo ba biara ebai nananom amanhina ene yo nhunfu gina betwehi a wo chia him ema otumfuo osetutu abebio okan ni trimo pa trimo asema ya wo susuo e de kire nananom ama enhunfu gina asemo a udi ka kan ye ene se oda nananom nyina se e wo maboa ama wo tinya fura benga
Jean.
Mas foi
Why shall I need your daughter?
ye free to toward man kuma ho. A hin ye free hinini. A hin ye free to toward man kuma ho. When ya me hobo sroba sase. Onwara no ba hin ye maybe so asante maso. Asante sika ye free nyameso. Asante a hin ye free toward man kuma ho. Asante sika ye free nyameso. Asante ahenie ifri odman kuma ho
Otumfuo ekosrasin Louis secondary school ko hwe
ho asira mane broso ohine wanyame ahyehyra no e wahine Otumfuo se tutue nana asante hine wanyame ahyehyra no nana wanyame ahyehyra no e nana wade se prekwa dansa so nana Kotokoine wonyame ehyehyra no Ahini efri hinini Ahini efri titod mankoma ho Ahini efri hinini Ahini efri titod mankoma ho Wonyame obo osoro bo asase Ono ara no ba ahini emebi so asante maso Asante sikadwa efri nyame so Asante ahini efri od mankoma ho Asante sikadwa efri nyame so Asante ahini efri od mankoma ho What nessie can you so yammy shrew? What shall I swear with shrew, man a brosso? Oh, he ne when yammy a shrew.
I feel privileged to have the whole Asante here with us today.
Yes,
and I is here to see what has happened to our dormitory. It shows the care and concern that he has for all schools in Ashanti, and particularly for us. So say a big kakaba to Nana.
Nana.
Mandu Tunanase. ni jina school yi empeni fo nyina ni eni achechre eni kola ewo ha nyina ni ete asida kesiye ema nana ye hu adwiri ye yie se de ahyese mi ka se we de nana be yi afun ye mu na we no amasesi ha bi hu de amenka masemi na ni se
Canada ambassador also ban in Shia him fear, but she out. It
was under another room, and I hear
you.
I ran a friendly own idea that we go.
France ambassador eba menchia himfie echia otumfuo Ghana Limited, the Ensano, also Besrao, Tumfuo, and Fee, and then Nidia, and Nadia, and Nadio.
Sigo for the Sigo, Sigo for the Sigo.
What to Fuada, but I was there to say, and Nadia, and
World Bank Country Director Peter Harold, also so for by
Tumfuo. Sigo for the Sigo, Sigo for the Sigo.
Interestingly, World Bank, the name, like you said, signifies, talks about money. The whole world's money in a bank. That's the basic analysis that the layman industry is.
Mm-hmm.
So when the tag is the country manager for the World Bank, you see that it means, oh yes, that my share is going to get all the money from you. You're not even talking about the local banks, but going to the world.
Right.
I have a moral responsibility of my people. The relationship between the World Bank and the government is political. I am trying to say that I want to build a moral responsibility, moral relationship with World Bank. I should be responsible for their welfare, their economic development, their social development, their health, education. I know for a fact that it is my responsibility morally I'm not looking at the political aspect of it. They come and go. But I'm here with my people and I owe them a debt of, development, that's it. I should be more concerned about their economic development, their social development, their health and development, their educational development. And therefore, I'm searching for ways of taking these things into my own house to take it forward with my people. I am looking at the independence. I'm trying to divest myself from the government's program to see which way forward with my people. That's it. Even though we are still part of the system of Ghana, and I've said that okay, we are not lying at the development. We are all part of it. But I still feel that with my position, and my position is unique, peculiar, compared to the other people, the other regions of Ghana, because it is not a system that was created to yesterday, and it's not going to go off tomorrow. We're there. Therefore, I feel that my sense of direction, providing the right leadership, my awareness, drawing my people's attention to these social problems and how to resolve these problems, are all my responsibility first. And my people look up to me to lead them into these, to our best we can develop together. And I'm saying that, okay, fine, what do we do with education? What do we do to resolve health problems? What do we do to resolve the social problems? What do we do to resolve chieftaincy problems? What can we do to resolve these land problems that we have here? And I'm saying collectively we should find solutions. Our future is in our hands. We cannot rest our future in the political system. No, I don't think so. And that is what I have here, and that's where I am now. That's where I'm starting from. We've started setting up committees, advisory committees, to come up to highlight these areas like the lands administration, health, education, and all those things. For them to come up with more like policy documents, so that we can call the World Bank resident director to say, this is what we have here, that's the direction we want to go. I am not looking at cap and hand begging for, but I am looking at a system of cooperation where I know my people are going to to get the advantage, and that is a partnership, privatization system of a partnership, where private enterprises are encouraged to develop here. And this KJTR project, for example, and the road construction, for example, where I can contract a loan, a private loan, and then do a toll system for KJTR. If I could come to a World Bank with a proper appraisal of the project, I said, look, okay, we have KJTR here. Can we contract a loan to do a three-tier road, overhead bridges and all those things? Mm-hmm. And then we know this is how much we are contracting from World Bank, 1 million, 2 million, 10 million, whatever it is. And I'm saying, okay, let's pay this loan for a period of, say, 10 years with a toll system. We'll pay you back. What guarantee do I have? I have my land equity, my land or whatever as the security. Can you take that in the set? So a combination of factors where my land, which is vested in the golden stool, is my property, and therefore put a value on my land as the equity, to go to the World Bank, to go to a company in France or something, to say, look, this is my equity, can you handle that? I put this there. I want all these facilities here. I want a sawmill. I want this. My forestry is there. These are some of the things. My education, this education system, for example. And that is basically my vision. That's what I'm looking at to carry Asantehene forward. Devoid of politics, which I'm not interested. But I'm interested in my education. My concern is that education is falling, like you said. And do I have to sit down to look at Asante being graded as the last but one or two in education in terms of achievements? No. What do I do? I'm looking at down there, what happened at the infantile stage, from the kindergarten right up through the JSS, SSS, up to the tertiary level. What is happening there? We need to be able to identify the problems there. We are identifying some morality, teachers, facilities, books, whatever. These are all things that we have to identify. The facilities like the school buildings and all those things. the facilities for the teachers. How do you encourage teachers to go to the rural areas? Because people who are sitting in Kumasi, those who go to these international schools in Kumasi are passing. The majority of my people are in the villages, and they are not getting the right education. Facilities at the school, books and all those things are also a problem. If even these are available, what about parents who are not able to afford to pay for their school fees and all those things? So these are some of the factors that we could easily identify. We feel that, okay, let's establish an education fund. However limited, we can start from somewhere. And get everybody involved. You give me 200 cedis a month or something, or 1,000 cedis a month. And let's continuously mobilize these funds and then reinvest these monies in education. I think in that way, we can support. What would we need this money for? We would want to build infrastructure, because UST, for example, is saying that, look, you cannot take so many people, but if we can get halls of residence, we can. We are saying that, fine, okay, so if you can mobilize so much money, we can build some 2-3 halls of residences for them. And then, if that happens, then I want a quota system. Because I'm insisting I'm going to put my people in that hostel. But I want a quota system because I'm providing for accommodation. And therefore, there should be a fair arrangement with the tertiary education to admit. Middle level, like the secondary schools, for example, the SS level. We're saying that, look, we're providing initially some endowment funds. We've been able to give out now about, say, 100 million cedis. What we are saying is that if they can use the 10 million on a revolving basis for a school with interest of about, say, whatever per year, 24%, whatever percent, they're going to get about, say, 2.4, 2 point something per year. Now, how many children can 2.4 million, whatever, depending on the interest and depending on the investment of the 10 million, if the interest is about, say, 20%, whatever, how many people can 2 million cities out of that interest, be given birth with how many people, how many students can benefit? And that's a startup, so that the money is revolved. And we are saying that needy but very bright students should benefit. So these are some of the efforts that we are looking at doing ourselves. But we are saying that still there's quite a lot to do in education. Because it came to my mind yesterday when I was sitting there. I was thinking of 100 students from UST, 100 students from Cape Coast, 100 students from Lego. And I was asking how much do they have to pay for this user fee, 600,000. Mm-hmm. So quickly, my calculation was 100 students about, say, 60 million for the year. Now, if I can raise 180 million to cover for 300 students for this term, or next term, January, I could then come to an agreement with the university authority to say, look, okay, if I'm sure I can raise the 180 million within this period, I would then want to contact the university registrar to say, okay, look, give me the, let me negotiate with the investors. I'm prepared to pay for 60 million to cover for 100 students at Lego. So allow these students to study education, because that's where the problem is. So there will be a contractual agreement with these user fees between Asantehene and then the university authority. And thereby, the students' program is not disrupted. And Legon holds me responsible for their 60 million. UST holds me responsible for their 60 million. That in itself, we could come up with some contractual agreements where we can pay. And there's a comfort for Legon, there's a comfort for UST, there's a comfort for Kibbutz, that at least there's a guaranteed payment from Asantehene. So the students' program is also not disrupted. And in this way, we can assist in getting about 300 people, students, studying at these universities, and then the progress of education will be going on. Those are areas we know that we still infrastructural base, like almost all the schools in Ashanti, we need to assist in how best we can do that. If we can set up an educational trust or something, a contracted facility from the private, like treated like a private enterprise, and then come to the World Bank to say that, look, this is what we have. We use our educational fund as a basis for that. And therefore, as we collect, we wanted to spread this facility alone or something to a period of this, we would use this money in advance to service education, and then we use educational fund to reimburse, you know, to offset whatever loss we've taken. Those are areas that we are looking at that we should fall back on you, on the private sector, so that you can assist us on that. We set up an educational limited liability company, whatever it is, these are spaces that's going to come up, managed properly, board of trustees and all those things. And therefore, a clearly defined role that is purposely for the management of education. And therefore, we could then use this board, whatever company is, to solicit for private funding. And then our guarantee is the Asantehene Education Fund that we are collecting. We could do our projections to see how much we are getting in the month, and therefore repayment schedules could be arranged so that we could accept that. And so that that could be something that maybe we could look at and then come back with a proposal. On land administration, for example, we have problems here. I.e. in terms of identifying boundaries with the various chiefs and all those things, then knowing who owns what, and then using, as we're able to identify the boundaries, then as Asquema Bohem, for example, would know how much land he owns, and that is his equity. Mm. So that's clear, devoid of any controversies and all those things, he can easily come through there to say that that's my equity to the bank. And then we want this facility, like whatever projects are at Scrumon, a housing estate or something of the sort. A private investor is coming to develop a housing estate at Scrumon. What do you have? I have my land. This is my equity. So he gave me about 10%, 20% share in that. And the project carries on. They benefit. It goes back to the people. And those are some of the things that we are looking at. I'm looking at funding to assist me and collating information in relation to I'm entitled to ground rents, for instance, of properties that I have in Ashanti, but I don't have the information in terms of how many properties I have in Kumasi. So how do I collect the ground rent? That's sort of thing. I think it's my responsibility to be able to collect that information for myself and for my goals too. Why can't I charge ground rent when the land is for me and someone has developed it and I don't have information as to who is where? Mm-hmm. I sit here to say that I'm the landowner. No. So that sort of thing, like, okay, can I trust the Lands Commission? Can I trust the Land Title Registry? Can I trust the government agency to give me the accurate information, the data? No, I should arm myself with these things. I want to have all this information on my computer. Mm-hmm. So that I sit down there, call it up, and I know that in Kumasi Part 1, within this 1 mile, 2 mile, 3 mile radius, I have all these properties there. The ground rent for the year is so much. So at any time within the year, I know this is how much revenue should come to me. Mm-hmm. By so doing, I can easily come to you to say, look, this is how much I have for the year. Mm-hmm. And therefore, I want this to establish this factory or something. Mm-hmm. I want to buy the jute factory to rehabilitate it. Can mm-hmm. you do that for me? Mm-hmm. That's my equity. I'll pay you off for this period. These are some of the things that areas that we can be talking about. But we're looking at for coming up with a formidable policy guidelines and all those things that the various committees are going to come up with. Once we have these documents, we shall come back to you on that. And we handle that.
Otumfuo was there to do better, and I drove a mea meo.
Otumfuo Education Fund, yeah, for two a boy said, young fancy, young famoa, wouldn't be a phone. A
single
Otumfuo, esa kan se. Esan se enwumasua ene kutati mi wiase nti no. Obo fotuo bi a efe ne se. Otumfuo se tutu abebi o ne fotuo. Na ganani bia ya ogiri se opese ne bi beto mu no. Enkanka Asante men, Asantefuo nyina obia emfesi dia heno. Sa mesi dia heno ne ketue bi, emfa metum bi. Empenfuo se kokokoko ene Daniel subonten. Na emfa nhwe Asantefuo ma wonum enka wonum sua dia won behunu. Enso so onsem ni bi, awofo onsem ni bi. Emfa mo awon ma di sua ma entumpon kama kama. Oka aye no so so. Na nanum gitum ma ne yefe.
Single bonus. Studied at the situation in Ashanti, and he realized that there were so many places where there were children who were not going to school. There were children in remote areas, rural areas, who did not have access to education. And there also, facilities were very poor. No chairs or tables or desks and so on. And also in the city of Kumasi, for example, there are many children who don't want to go to school, who prefer to sell things by the roadside. And so he came up with the idea of the fund, which will help to promote education in Ashanti.
When Otumfuo was installed as Asantehene, he decided that his main responsibility is to make sure that Asante man develops in the way that would, give a certain image to the whole of the Asante nation. And for him, education is the main source of development. That if you want to develop the area, then the people there must have the skills and the knowledge to be able to forge ahead.
All our beneficiaries are supposed to be Ashantis living anywhere in Ghana, or non-Ashantis living in Ashanti. So if you are from the northern part of Ghana and you are living in Ashanti, you qualify. If you are an Ewe and you live in Ashanti, you qualify. If you are an Ashanti and you live in Cape Coast and your child is at Fanspim or St. Augustine's, you qualify. So these are some of the other criteria about who qualify that I have to explain to make things clear.
After the launch of the fund, Otumfuo led a delegation of experts to England to establish linkages with other education institutions.
Fortunately, our bishop and others all running this education fund, they are into education, so they know it better. Fortunately, I have a very good team that I have a clear understanding of what education is.
He followed this up with a vigorous marketing drive in Ghanaian communities abroad to gather support for the fund.
I'm not. My name is Marfu Joseph. I am at Imem Secondary School, offering science. I am in Form 2A. I got the Otumfuo education fund before I came to school. This scholarship has helped me in many ways.
My name is Anidon Lotte. I am 9 years old. I attend school at Asantehene. I have a scholarship from Otumfuo education fund. Thank you, Otumfuo, for paying my school fees.
My name is Priscilla Nyako of St. Monica's Senior Secondary School, 3B2, doing accounting, costing, economics, and business management. I want to thank Otumfuo Education Fund very much because when I came to SS1, I was finding it difficult to pay fees.
My name is Ibrahim Al-Hassan. I'm in 2A at Achi School. Apart from my course subjects, I'm offering accounting, business management, economics, and then costing. I pay my school fees with the help of Otumfuo's educational fund.
This fund has been of great benefit to this school in particular. Apart from two of our students who have won the scholarship from the fund, we also donated 12 million cedis with which we have been able to buy a Canon photocopier, which has been functioning very well. And this is helping the school to save on our stationery, especially when it comes to printing some question papers and other important documents.
The Otumfuo Education Fund paid 100 million cedis to help the construction of this dormitory block in honor of the late Otumfuo Opokuare II.
Now he's given us about 50 tables and 100 benches, and this has made the work easy.
Otumfuo ensra hwa wode ko kunin Elizabeth yeye obronhema Elizabeth afi mpimienu pepepe no wone no di nkuta ho efa ahinie amamuyo ene omemmu amamuyo ho se yede ahinie ebefrafra omemmu amamuyo ho ne omanu ewie peye no omfa ho adwene toato ho adwene. Nananum ehimfo ene wa adehye ne wo nkuro mufo obiara aye owo manson ye fans asesem ho ne nkunyasem ho biara no obi ode asem no ko abae mu biara no onkoyim fra bem na wo famre no wo menhia himfie na nananum bi wo hoso so a wo bi ne manson na wo akunyaso ne mum na nkunya ne na adampan enu nti otumfuo hwe esi ahene no foforo na sei ene wo ba ye nyina dia wodi no wo nyasem ho akosi afi apma ha nkono edu okono nkono ne bosum ye tosonson emu dedu na nkono beema kokofu hine foforo beema okoku okodi asio ofia kosi ye tosum ye no obi sai
na le abedru sabria mi jiri se kokofu e pejo amaye
na le abedru sabria wo lo hagi chimu se kokofu ga jo amaye
beema de mi kan nyina me ka me chiro amu ohno kwan a wo fa so de bejina manim ha ne Sabe, in fear, Babu, me, and only Fanny Muninara, and Moka Hona, more pimso. You put a hundi, a bit ya. You bet was what you are
hoping.
You are not a
quabble. As I see beer was Santimemu, near Kunya beer was Santimemu piano. I was Santihini, 20 minutes to Naho. Ema ye mfa ade ewo wono wono ese wo ka ho asem mfa nkwa abem gugu nananom adehye nananom hemfo onimo ase wo kan aye soso eyeyie eye ho
se se de make a chama ne se
jom
getie wo me jane nim aka kire ne se wo nye na ya kan ya kede bia wo ti ase na de kra amra no ho na ne boso ne ya
te panku mi asem no so etwai wo afi apma han kono de okono kono ne bosu mi etoso du no emu de du na ngotwe
So two for time, the second, and the same. Son, and I am my own children. There are many and I can't be here. You do hear the army, the man. If you like, please, let it in a society and be doing my missile.
Bekwai nkunwa sem so ebewie ye ewo afia pma ha nkono de okono nkono ne bosu me to su du no mu ade du nu ne ni
de nyina bra wa ka che me kai ni nyina
azu me nyina bra ko da mandia ya wa ka ni nyina
nyina bu tre to ka be ka du ni bu fa
azu jo nyina bu tre to sa be ka yo ni bu fa
ja me se se je be tu na bra fe ni
ja no je lo tu fo bi sa bra no me se e je be bi o na bra ho fe
Don't
know how much you have. Remember, two more bizarre. You don't know how much you have.
That's what you
need to do. That's what you need to do.
It's one
man, the video. It's one, I say, one man, the video. I
jump in.
Sure. Can you tell your two for fear? I say, Abraham.
Wa kan ta ka so bufra ya onu menya no onu de ne be kire otumfo sa jet masin ko nyasem no so e ba wieye e ko odwodwo wo afi mpim mi nu ne bosum ye tosun wotwe no imu ade du nu de ba ko
Oka won hwe ni yi zon Bo si se le spoon go to kai do ayi ko fo ni ade nti o mo fa ya de
no Go so nku nyasem so e ba wi eye wa fempim mi nu ne bosu me to su du no emu nafu ye nu
ayedi
So, a baby, Jojo, or a film pin be in the back. Bosom your tossing siano, nor the dominion. Akona, uncle yourself, so a baby, or a film pin be in the back. Bosom your tossing, you know, nor the dominion. So, a baby, or a film pin me in the back, and it was me a toss of the back on the moon. If you
know who was a mother by the catcher in the ever so dear.
I'm going to go to the house.
Akwaboa nkonyasem enso etwai wo afimpim yenu ni mienu nebusu nyetosu mienu no mu nafu ya na
kasa tena fu
ne
ne bi ju
ba ja ja na je no so be kuna himienu no sem ra mu na ha maka chers wo nya hine wa fijase
yo
okotwo krata aba se se fijase hine to
yo
enunti na me ka kire mu se bibi a mehwiem se de be aso bibi be ba ho
Sade ye nyinanim no da goma asase enka asante asase ho ono mo sirim omno di ahindi ye kesekese na asante su di ye de na eba ase da gomba fo ahinsie ho nti obi eka ono mo hen mo ja agui e ma ne ye yaaya eba asano ne sa aban no si ntemu na sa aban besi ntemu no e wo se onya sabi nipa ni mo nyamfo ne etitire titire mo ono e gina na namu na ono mo ka asem no na otumfuo na aban edni tria ba asonfo a e wonu kan de goma asasen ehu asem no
we all know why we are here it's about the circumstances that has happened in Yemen and the Gabon people. We have had a series of meetings for the last 2 years, all in our attempt to find solutions to the problems that is on hand. We all agreed in the beginning that the aspect of the criminal side as to who killed Diana must be left to the government and the intelligence agencies to investigate. The government formed this committee as traditional rulers to find the traditional solution to the problem we have in Dabo. In going the traditional way, the Yabunra, the Nayuri, myself, together with our sons, the Yabudus and the Andanis, we formulated a policy on the way forward. Naturally, we agreed that the Kugana, who is the, when the Yana is there, is the overlord of Dabon, who looks after Dabon in the absence of the Yana. We all agree that he then decides what happens in Dabon. But we prevailed upon them to appreciate the fact that for as long as he is the Kugana, he assumes that responsibility and the role. Therefore, they are all his sons, and they have to accept his authority. With that suspicion erased, we then set out then to draw the agenda and the way forward. That an objection was raised by the Andani family that because of the calamity that befell the late Yana, they didn't want the burial of the Yana to be performed in the old palace. The committee then agreed that that a temporary palace will be constructed, and the Abudus were prevailed upon to agree to that. Let me emphasize here that the committee observed that the Abudus have a sentimental attachment, so they claim, to the old Bewa palace, because the issue of Nah al-Hassan, who apparently was an Abudu, the contention was that he built it, and therefore that is why the Andalis are suggesting that they didn't want it. What the committee decided was that the old palace must be left there intact, no one should touch it, and that at the appropriate time, a proper decision will be taken on that also. The next stage was an issue raised by the Andalis that in the event of what happened in Yendi, some relics of the Yana had been stolen, and they suspect those stolen items were with the Abudus. And therefore, before we can bury the Yana, those relics must be found. The delegation from the Kugana confirmed that he had accepted the program, and therefore, that is what we have to do.
Enti afi mpim mienu ani num ne bosum yetoso na no emu na nu na asem no twae
as we charged us, the three of us, to do it. And to let you know that, inshallah, we have been able to move on, and we're gradually finding solutions to the problem that has bedeviled us here, Ghana, and my sons in Dabo. in charge the three of us, Mr. President, to find a traditional solution to the problem in Gabon, somewhere in March 2002. Just around that time, as we titled, there was a Waku Commission, and therefore we decided after our first two meetings to suspend till the Waku Commission finished their work. After that, we've had a series of meetings, initially talking to my sons from the Abudu, my sons from the Andani, individually, separately, before then bringing them together. Mr. President, it was a Herculean task, but then, knowing for a fact that we are customary authorities and they being our children, we knew we could resolve this problem. Fortunately, our sons were also very prepared to listen to their fathers. We've come a long way today, and we are pleased to inform you that we have a roadmap that is satisfactory to both of them and to ask the eminent Nananu. But let me caution that we have not finished. This is just the beginning of it. There are other processes that we have to go through, and we shall follow that process till we finally finish resolving this problem. We had on our hands to resolve the burial of Na Yakubu and Dani, and then after that to follow with the processes to bring Gabon to normalcy. In the process, we had an issue where my sons, the Andanis, said that Na Muhammadu Abdullahi cannot be accepted as a Yana. And then my sons, the Abudus, were also saying that Na Muhammadu Abdullahi was a Yana. Two, there was the issue about regency, if we were going to bury Na Yakubu and Dani. And that also had to be resolved before we could even bury them. Your Excellency, you will recall that there was a time that we nearly found a solution short of the regency issue. And therefore, my children went back and then came back to say that if we don't resolve the regency issue, then we cannot bury the young. So we had to come back. Finally, we got to a position where we were able to accept the fact that Na Muhammadu Abdullahi, by the orders of the Supreme Court in 1986, was said that he must be recognized as a former Yana, and his sons must also be recognized as sons of a former Yana. Documents were produced, the Supreme Court pronouncement, the orders were produced, and we must emphasize here that we made it clear to the Abudus also that, but for the general orders, the findings of the Olodum Commission that was upheld by the Supreme Court said that the nomination installation of Na Muhammadu Abdullahi was null and void. But then we said, but in their own wisdom, they then qualified it with that, but because the namship we don't have to this king, because he had ordinarily performed the functions, had been installed in Yana and performed the functions for more than 5 years, he must be recognized as such, as a former Yana, so that his sons would also be recognized as sons of the Yana, which means that they can also fall in line to be able to distinct sometime into the future.
In your leisure time, you may watch the video.
And therefore, you hold plan 1, 2, 3.
Your Excellency, we present to you the communique issued after our deliberations,
and we hope that is the roadmap for peace. And then also, the NIA is also here. And there were also video recordings of that, series 1, 2, 3. So those are also from my son, Ole, and then the fan, also representing the Abudu and the Adani. And they would also be with these video recordings of our deliberations on the 29th and 30th of March. All that. And we thank you very much.
My
My two old men haven't finished, but I wish to say thank you to them also. I have to push them. There were times, so my appreciation also goes to them every time. And to my children, they were very, very helpful and supportive also. And we realized that we all wanted peace, and therefore we had to. But then, when she is their home, they are still going to come back for us to continue. I see Mr. Deborah too. He started with that. Former regional minister. And then the regional minister also has been very helpful. But Mr. Deborah also helped in our relations from 2002. And the regional minister too has helped us a lot, giving us all the support and encouragement to him. So we thank you, Mr. President.
Itwa kosi se afi de wono mo ho kwanse won bekwa kokora won eman hene Nfosi dia be na etwie asomdwie ntimi mawi ase da bia nkosi ekoba ase dagombafo ye omantem be bia frehosi dagomba ya onka dagban le kasam sebi obi ekodi wono mo hene wu wabra wono mantie ase enti eye ekokase e de ba wono ntem na aban so mo nso enti aban tu nipa sebi wono ka die yiye se wono nhwehwe ase mu na yenhwe isan se ohene no a wonu di na wiye no ye nkora no ye timso nkokora no na enipa na se ba sonfo a abantu wonu se wonu emwa ma wonu ma yiye nto yiye no ko bi asante kotoko hene otumfuo se tutia be diu le da wonu ma no ofre afenu no nyina ye ya abisi busia no ya se se asma beto ntemu no ebe kumasi na obo modna de sebe ni nimdie ya wonya wo adisunya mu etutu bi bia kama 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 e ma won mo pin so e kokora na na kase omo besi hin no
ana on behalf of His Majesty the people of I'm going to go to the hospital.
Jee kufuo nso besra otumfo menhia wura jee kufuo waye omampeni ya sisi waso dia kunyaso nenso sa amrende no otia kunyaso wo bae wo afimpim yenu ni baako nebusum ye tosum yenu ni mudedu na nsia
acha domra 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 bri 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 domra bri 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 amansai montie 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 okwan twa asuo usuo twa akwan ye bo okwan kotu asuo no asuo no fretete odoma koma
Kasiya yedima Netherlands ye kankan abrofo no wonum aban mu ana wonum adehye adehibusian mu nipa no enso so eye afempim yenu ni mienu ne bosum ye toso ngotwe ni mu dedu ne nsia ye bo odwa no okumase
Thank you. Asante, Ohine wonyame hyehyira no e wohine Otumfuo se tutu e Nana Asante hine wonyame hyehyira no Nana wonyame hyehyira no e Nana Wode se prekwa dansa so Nana Kotoko hine wonyame hyehyira no
Please accept my congratulations. shouting.
What you do?
Bokesia, ye boy, Edema, Alpha, Oma, Kuna, ya oye, Mali, President, and so ye, a fim pim ye nunim ye no, nebos me a tosunum no, emu at the unit debacon.
Minister for a D, Oman Penyachi by any minister for a Wagana Hain, so I want to
say, ministers are more a D, Oman Penny, Mari, Mampenyachi by any ministers are Wagana Hain by.
Bedi mali so afi apem ahankro aduokro mienu sabre no anara na nagana nso ye free soja abemu akọ fa ahudi abemu kabima menka bia abemu sara
yose mra obedi mari mampani afi apem ahankro aduokro mienu sabre na nagana manso ye free soja abemu nso akọ kabima menka bia abemu
I gracious to go is here by presenting you the full knowledge kete law
vous présente
symbolique
de tous les chrétiens qui représente la sagesse Ashanti avec des sandales traditionnelles
et then also a humble donation for presentation of Kente Club
et une représentation de Kente. On vous a dit que votre femme n'est pas présente. Vous allez nous présenter avec ce Kente au nom du Otumfuo, le roi traditionnel Ashanti. C'est pour votre part, votre côté. Merci. Voilà, ceci c'est pour vous, Excellence. Avec une paire de sandales traditionnelles. L'autre colis, c'est pour votre femme, votre épouse. Merci beaucoup. Excellence.
Je viens présenter au roi d'Ashanti.
Oh, thank you very much. I like it. Now I've gotten the...
Yes,
next time when you come, I'll wear this one.
Okay.
Thank you very much. You can go and thank you.
Next time when you come, I'll wear this one.
Yes,
thank you. Now they have the 300, bro.
Yeah, we have a video.
Thank you.
Afimpim mienu ene num ne bosu yetosu num no emu dadu na miensa ene dadu na nan otumfuo eto pono kase bi edma wura LV Patrick Mwana Wasa ya no ye Zambia president
presentation from Asantehene to the first lady.
Come on!
Fashe kasiye bia ye sheye edema owura James D. Wolfinson yo ye president World Bank wonso so World Bank president nso ye afim pim ye nun nan ne bosum ye tosum ye nsa no mu ade de nu de ba kon
Asante me mate mo asem otumfuo ma kan ne ho asem oba america o ka kire me sa dia me sme dia chiri ma ko hwedi bi to nso ka ho ne ba
abe pa
yo aseda
Tutu II, Nananam, Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen. May I first of all thank you, Otumfuo, for this reception, this remarkable gathering of your people. May I also say that I have awaited this moment with great hope and great expectation since your visit to the bank in 2001. I remember so well your arrival at the bank and your visit, which was the most colorful day in the history of the bank. And we are very honored to be back with you. I think you know the respect that I have for you, for your chiefs, for the Queen Mother, for your people, and the work that you do. I am deeply impressed, and so is all my team, at your pursuit of justice for your people, of your commitment to education, of your commitment to health, and the prosperity and growth of your people to use their skills and their initiative to create jobs and to have growth in the community. We are also deeply impressed by the work that you have been doing on HIV/AIDS and on infectious diseases and on the way in which, for boys and girls alike, you are seeking to get them appropriate schooling. I should tell you that I have been made quite familiar with the traditions of your people because I have had for the last 3 years an assistant from Ghana who is, I believe, also a chief. Amakwa Aye, Kwapena Amakwa Aye, who is a remarkable young man and who I give leave every year to come back and sit on the stool to meet our guests. In fact, I asked him to bring me a stool so that I can have some sense of this 300-year-old tradition. But I must say, sir, that the best thing about this is the exchange of gifts. I thought I had to bring you millions of dollars, instead of which I bring you three cases of schnapps and black labels. And in the future, I think, for the bank, as I go around the world, I'm going to exchange gifts on that basis and not on the basis of billions of dollars. So I have learned something from this wonderful and colorful tradition. May I say very seriously that I think the world has a lot to learn from you and from the organization of your community. The sense of family, the sense of integrity, the sense of deference to elders, the sense of equity, the sense of justice, are all things that the world has, in a way, forgotten. And it is such a pleasure to come back and to find you and your colleagues still adhering to principles, to morality, to ethics, to culture, to history, to justice. And we will all leave here very much inspired by this visit. I thank you for the Durban and for the privilege of being here.
Mr. President, the World Bank Group, the Otumfuo has kindly invited me and this entourage to present to you the gift to commemorate your arrival in the palace and your first visit to the Asante Kingdom. So on behalf of the Otumfuo, we are kindly present this to you.
In a moyen,
oh, no.
So,
thank you so much. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. For very nice to see you. Very good to see you. Thank you.
That's the box. The container.
Thank you very much.
To your your Otumfuo has kindly invited us to send to you this pendant to remind you this is your second time coming to the palace. Remind you that the man loves you, and he loves you, and he wants you to continue to serve, not only Ghana, Africa, but the rest of the world. Thank you. The Otumfuo has asked us to tell you that the artists who received this one will return to the palace. So the other's gift will follow, including that of your wife.
Thank you. And your
children. Regional administration. And the idea why you went to math, and the Kente, and the Chacha, and the Lema, the name of the Abian. On behalf of our administration, we thank you
Thank you very much. Thank you so much. It's very, very great. I know I thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so
much.
Thank you very much.
Now you can correct us.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Check a sea, a demand, German Prime Minister, a film pim yenun and song, the bosom yed, a decano, mood the dunem yenu. Thank you. afashe kese ya yebo ede she Mali president ni monyam ukumase enso muhunu wo ahmanu so
ejanare ejan ti so amam nasu wasi bwe bwe so bofra pa wo se tun tahara ni chama tanzia usi amam nasu aje aje tu asura so tu omo enso se tun dimu oleba anu
Why is that canon? Who was that black upon? Or what you want for? Or when you have a useful
one? I'm not even a mother, they have a mother. I'm not an idiot, I don't know what the way. Why shall an idiot out of our team of us? I'm
not.
I never
Hey, this is my brother, my girl, this is my brother.